him, right?
Of course we know that, Amy. There is a sister and I with good friends, and she'll always tell me how her brother was searching for a wife. And I'll go like, why don't you get him someone, girl? You had tons of friends. But she told me she had someone in mind already. Then she hooked us up without me knowing about it.
Oh, girl.
When I saw him, I fell in love with him instantly. He was a perfect gentleman.
Nice. I was in the club dancing my favorite song. Guess he noticed me and danced towards me and offered for a dance looking so fine.
And what did you say?
Yes, of course. As we danced, the music changed and our thoughts changed. Then we found ourselves kissing, ready. It was a good feeling.
Are you serious? Not you worse than I am.
It's your turn, Brenda.
Brenda, are you here with us, girl?
Yes, I am. What are you guys talking about?
It's your turn to talk about your man.
I don't really have anything to say. We met and it was luck.
How did you meet each other?
Yeah.
Seriously. Okay, well, one second. I have to take this. This is my husband.
Is she okay?
I wonder.
You know, when I went to that designer's shop last week,
I love you guys, but I have to ask for the
man. You're just gonna leave like that?
Come on, girl. What's more important than her husband? Have fun, girl.
Have a great time, and don't forget your friend tonight. Remember, it's a cold evening.
You crazy. I'll call you guys tomorrow, Diane.
I wonder what's wrong with her.
I think she's okay. If she's not okay, she will share other demons. So let's not spoil this one. Cheers to those lucky gentlemen.
To these lucky men.
You kept me waiting and starving. You can never respect me, can you?
I'm so sorry. I was with my friends.
Friends? That's all what I've been hearing for 3 years of this hell of a marriage. Friends. I think it's time for you to make a choice. Those stupid friends of yours or your husband.
You know I can't do that. I get so bored sitting at home all the time doing nothing. And the only way I can escape from that is spending time with him.
Isn't it funny? I mean, after all what I do for you, you're still not happy. Now, how many women have the same opportunities I give you?
I am not happy with it. I want to work and assist that man with my own earned money.
You're tripping. You want to work? So how are you going to do that? Tell me. Or have you forgotten where you come from? See, listen, I'm your husband. And it's imperative you obey all my rules and regulations for the last time. Stay away from those girls. Don't ever want to see you around them again.
Getting jobs, it would have been so much better. In that case, they would start taking responsibility of themselves, and these men would start treating them with some respect. Because when you have something to offer, people realize you're worth it. And when all that happens, you feel happy inside.
So are you with you.
Talking about happiness, Brenda's looking like it.
Mmm, girl.
Looked like you had a little something last night.
I'm talking about your dinner date. How was it?
It's okay. And?
And we went home.
And?
I'm not being happy, seriously. Are you telling me you kept Brenda last night?
No, I had to be made. I'm happy to be here. So what's up, Diane?
I invited you girls here to help me celebrate my 2 years of marriage with Yannick.
Wow! Congratulations, Diane.
Thank you.
When I find a guy I'm really lining up with, I'll take you and Miami to celebrate.
Come on, you know that's never gonna happen.
What? Too bad, he's not here for some good sex now.
It will soon and it will be so beautiful.
I can imagine. Brenda, how come you never talk about your marriage? I mean, you've lasted in this game more than anyone else here.
I don't really like talking about it.
Why not? Honey, I don't mean to burst your bubbles, but we've been friends for some months now, and you never talk about him. A relationship is something you should feel like talking and celebrating all the time, just like what Diane is doing. Now, your case is different. Is there something going on you want to tell us?
Thanks, Bruno. Thanks, Amy. I'm fine.
Hello. Can we stop talking about all these stories and concentrate on mine? Check to all the good relationship and all the obstacles except for Amy.
Wake up. I'm late for work. Get the car ready.
Okay, I can't drive it. I drove you all night.
You are my driver, and you're supposed to get me to work. So get up!
You think I don't get tired? After working me all night, you still want me to take you to work? No way, I just can't.
You are so stupid. In fact, you're fired.
What? Fired? Well, how about quit first, huh?
Oh, get out my room!
Hey, be careful. You better start learning how to respect yourself. Don't get me mad. You think you can just use me and leave me like that? Huh? Stupid bitch.
No. Children.
I think so. Okay. You're safe now.
Where are you, girl? This work is too much for you.
Have you forgotten this is lunchtime? My workers gotta eat, please.
So I was saying, we all know models don't get paid in this country. And you're a typical example. Girl, you are so right. I mean, it's just so crazy. I couldn't sleep with that white guy from England. You need to sleep with somebody to get something.
Yeah.
I don't care if he's coming from China. Linus is doing the job.
China? Now you are pushing it. I think I like my coffee black.
I had a fight because he wasn't doing the job.
Amy,
this is the fifth driver you're chasing with me, and you haven't slept with all of them. Don't you think you should change?
What? Excuse you, you need that instead.
Oh, please.
I know all that's happening to you, how much that man of yours hates you. But you can fool some people sometimes, you can fool everybody all the time. Do you even know where he works?
Amy.
That's true, Diane. Ask him. If I were you, I'll go out there and find out what he does. Because if he's doing any dirty business, you're going down on him. So you better handle him and let me handle me, okay?
Is that true, Brenda?
Yeah.
Girl!
You shouldn't have said all that.
You're only she minds our business.
But if it hurts you that much, why don't you stop doing it?
Because I haven't started. When I start schooling the bus drivers, the taxi drivers, and the truck drivers, then you can tell me.
Girl, you're becoming something else. How did you find out?
I just knew about it.
Well, I'm gonna say this again. You need to apologize to her.
She needs to apologize to me.
Perfect.
Something else.
So, as I told you before, I would love to have you as part of my life.
You are such a nice person. But like Ella said, I am married and I love my husband so much.
Damn! Not again. Why be safe? All fine guy them. For this country, they don't take them. Your master love yourself so. I want give you all thing for life. You see, my papa get big poetry. If you see one fowl for day, and so he healthy like a cow. I go one say, we fit start our own. Then I go fit take care for you.
That was so funny. I mean, we've known each other for so long, and you never cease to amaze me. That's what I like about you. We can remain good friends.
Oh no. I'm not a happy man. My plans were for me and you.
Don't worry. You'll find somebody who loves you for who you are, okay? So, cheers to friendship.
Okay,
you are so funny.
Hello. Where is this place?
What?
What the hell are you doing, my phone?
Someone just called you saying she's your wife. Wanna talk about it?
Victor, who is she?
Trust me, you don't wanna know.
Yes, I do.
Fine. The lady who called is the reason you live in this beautiful confinement. You see the cars you drive every day? The clothes you wear, she's responsible for all that. She's my wife, mother of my three kids, satisfied.
What? Are you kidding?
I'm not kidding.
Victor, you took away my everything, my confidence, and you also succeeded in making me useless in front of everyone. I have been looking for a way to end this marriage, and I think I do now. I will get a lawyer and get you out of my life.
You know, for once I was beginning to feel sorry for you. But it's clear that everything worked out already. You know you can't even afford a lawyer. So I'm gonna help you with a family and wife.
Victor, I swear I really, really do hate you. People like you should be in hell by now. George.
Yes, ma'am.
So you're gonna be my new driver, huh?
That's what he said.
Sounds interesting.
Sorry?
I was just thinking about it. I trust George, so I'm not gonna ask you any question. When can you start work?
Mondays go.
Great. You will take me to the office on Mondays to Fridays, Saturdays to the gym, and Sundays to yourself.
That's fine by me.
Alright, see you on Monday.
Okay.
Yeah, she was so fine. Jesus.
Let me ask you this question. Do you think there is someone out there better than you two? From what both of you have told me, Victor, what hurt has this lady done to you? Is it just the fact that she looks ugly in your eyes? Her life. Every relationship is got its own problems. But it is the mannerism on how we tackle them. You need to learn how to communicate to each other. Above all, you do need to learn how to understand each other. And most importantly, every good relationship is based on godliness. Victor, take a good look at that lady. What do you see in her?
I see the lady who's bringing so much pain. A lady who wants peace. And above all, I see a lady who needs love. Brenda, for the first time looking into your eyes, I see all the pain I put you through.
Not something to joke about.
I'm not joking. Amy was right.
Is it about a daddy business?
He is married to another woman and they have two kids.
What? That is the craziest thing I've ever heard you say. Girl, you need a song for that.
Yeah. I don't think it's necessary. Let God handle it.
Oh, girl. Girl, you can move in with me if you want to.
I'm going to my godmother's house. I think I need to be away for a while.
The description you told us. Girl, are you gonna make it?
I hired a taxi.
Girl, you can spend the night with me if you want to.
Don't worry, I need to be away for a while, okay?
Can you help me, please?
Yeah, sure.
I hate these tears in my eyes. I hate myself for the way I feel about you.
Welcome. Thank you.
Wow, I see you've done a wonderful job with this compound.
Actually, I'm planning on planting new flowers. If you still be around, you'll love it.
Yeah, stay
there. Oh, too bad. Madame Elena is not around. She would have been happy to see you. But one second, she left something for you.
She didn't take the car. At least she deserved it.
Yeah.
I think we should go visit her sometime. I think I need to apologize to her as well.
Of course we know that, Amy.
I have something to tell you.
Mm-hmm.
What is it this time? I have a new driver and he is hot.
He looks like he's in Photoshop.
Girl,
are you also screwing this one?
Are you asking?
No.
He is the best ever.
Girl, you really need to get the step in.
That's right.
I think the next time I'll treat you.
I thought you were looking for lunch.
Yeah,
so
sorry. Let's go check
it out.
Okay.
Oh, my
Sister Bobo.
Bobo is not around.
Damn! You see that? A lot of chunk guys.
perfectly.
You think so?
Yeah.
Oh, actually, it's a wedding gift for my wife.
I think that would be the best wedding present ever.
Thanks.
I wish you'd take it. You can't find any better than that.
So?
Of course I'll take it.
Okay. Follow me.
Just a second.
It's very beautiful.
It seems really. Makes me want to renew my vows.
Oh. You know, I'm looking for someone to manage my shop.
Really?
Yeah.
Why is that? Why are you going?
My husband and I are moving back to Atlanta as soon as he gets back. You know, I have to take these designing classes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, I think you should give it to Brenda. Besides, she has nothing doing.
Could you sign here? Best wines in town. Let's go check it out.
Wow, give me some.
Yeah, girl.
Hi, Brenda. I know you are not happy getting married to that man. But you know what, child? If he doesn't treat you right, go out there and make yourself happy. If you're reading this letter, it means you're home now. I didn't want you to see me dying. Take good care of this house. It belongs to you now. We are all proud of you. And take good care of yourself because you're all I got. I love you, child. God bless you.
Hi, godmother. I'm back home now. And I have my freedom back. Tonight, I'm having a party all by myself. I will look beautiful and wear my makeup just the way you like it. I'll drink wine and dance to the music all by myself.
And if you leave me now, oh just leave me now, it's the better thing to do. It's time to surrender, it's been too long pretending. There's no use in trying when the pieces don't fit. Pieces don't fit here anymore. You pulled me under, so I had to give in. Such a beautiful maze that's breaking my skin. Well, I hide all the bruises, I hide all the damage that's done. But I show how I'm feeling until all the feeling has gone. I can't explain why it's not enough, 'cause I gave it all to you. And if you leave me now, or just leave, it's time to surrender. Too long pretending. There's no use in trying when the pieces don't fit anymore. Pieces don't fit anymore. Oh, don't misunderstand how I feel, 'cause I
Can I help you?
Actually, I'm here to help you. I suppose you're Madame Selena goddaughter. I heard about you from the guard. And by the way, this for you.
What is this?
Drugs for your headache.
How do you know that?
I watched you dance all the night. It was a great party by yourself, you know. And your door was wide open, so...
No,
don't worry, nothing. I mean, I'm just renting a place behind, and that's how I heard the noise, music actually. And I was just like, what's happening? So.
Yeah, I was having a great time.
I see. So, by the way, I'm Derek.
Brenda.
Nice to meet you.
Thanks for the drugs again.
You're welcome.
Will you want to come sometime in the future for a drink, if you don't mind?
Well, I think it would be great. Anyway, I have to go now. I have a lot to do today. It was nice meeting you. See you some other time.
Okay.
Stay well.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
I want to hear that story over and over again. Wow. But are you sure such a thing ever happened?
Yeah, seriously, indeed.
Oh God, funny, really funny, funny, trust
funny,
me.
Funny.
What?
Daniel, I'm never gonna let you go for another man. See us together, having one big happy family, with kids, and a lot more.
Oh please, don't go that far. I only see us as good friends. Besides, my husband will be coming back very soon. So?
Nothing is gonna stop me from having you as my wife. And I'll use all I've got to make you mine.
Well, I wish you luck with that. But as you know, I love my husband so much. I mean, he's the best thing that has ever happened to me.
Oh, come on, Diane. Don't you know you're a man when you see one? For how long have I been hustling you? Months? Years?
You are so real. But like I said, I am married.
Yeah, I know, right? And you can be the first polyandrist in Cameroon.
I think this is getting too serious.
Tim tells me you're married.
Yeah, I was, but no more. What you saw last night was me celebrating my freedom.
But I don't think that's something to celebrate. Unless it was for the right reason.
Trust me, it was. What about you?
I'm married to the most amazing woman in the world. And I'm planning on spending the rest of my life with her.
Don't you want to get married to two or three women? I mean, you're fine. I'm rich too, I guess.
I believe a monogamous relationship is the best, and I don't think any man should go for more. Anyway, I have love just for one woman, so, no.
That is so deep. How come you don't live together?
I'm a writer. A French writer. and I need such an environment to concentrate. But don't worry, she's fine. She's somewhere safe.
A French writer?
Yeah.
Now I know where the accent is coming from. And you must have a lot of stories too.
Yeah. And right now I'm working on Le Coeur d'une Femme Africaine.
I don't know what that means, but it sounds interesting.
The heart of an African woman. Cameroon is a bilingual country, you know. She learned to speak French. So, are you planning on staying here forever?
Yeah, I'm positive about that. I have always loved it here.
I see. You know, you're a beautiful woman. I know you will meet someone. As we used to say in French, il y a assez d'amour pour tout le monde, même pour toi. So, just be patient.
I'm not looking for anyone now. I'll take my time.
Well, we have to go now. I have a lot to do tomorrow.
Okay.
See you some other time.
Okay.
So quiet. Where is she?
I don't know.
Brenda!
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 Hey! Hey, nice to be here.
Here, girl. Oh, look at you, girl. You look so happy.
Of course, I am happy to see you.
You are looking stunning, Diane. What's up?
Really?
Yeah, Nick is coming back tomorrow, so Diane is getting ready for him.
So what about you, Amy?
I've got a new driver and he is hot.
Amy, I just want to thank you for telling me all those things. Sometimes God uses people to tell you things and I guess you were that person.
I'm sorry for saying you the wrong way.
So how have you been, girl?
Good. And I met a nice guy too.
Yeah. Anything happening with you now?
Nah, he's married and crazy about his wife.
Oh, too good for the luck.
How is Vicky? I'm talking
about
Vicky. She wants to take over the shop.
No!
Yes, girl, you need it. This place is so boring.
What can I say?
You don't need to say anything. Just say, thank you, Vicky, and I'll pay you back.
Now, where is the kitchen? I need to go get me some drinks now.
Me too.
You're welcome to my place. Let me try and find my wife. So you all get to meet her.
Wow.
Oh, I missed you. My bad.
Where
are your bags?
Oh, don't worry, the guy's gonna bring it in. Okay. Sweetie, this is Jolie, and this is Mike.
It's a pleasure.
Nice to meet you.
Yannick told me already a lot about you. Aww. Yannick, she's beautiful.
Thank you. Yeah, sweetie, like I said, they'll be staying in Africa for the very first time, and they will be spending the time here with us, okay?
Really? Baby, why didn't you remind me so I could fix a place for them?
Don't worry then, your house is breathtaking already.
Thank you.
Yeah, Africa is a beautiful place.
Wow, that is good.
You are so right on time. I just finished fixing up dinner, so I'll just set the table. You're welcome. This way, please.
This is nice, Diane, although it tastes different.
Don't worry, you get used to it
and taste a lot more to me.
We are so blessed with a variety of food in this country.
Yeah, I always wanted to visit Africa and now I'm enjoying myself. It's a beautiful place.
And there is a lot of love here to Mike.
Yeah, Yannick keeps telling me how much he misses you. Now I can see why. And it was also interesting for me to know how an African woman does it.
Does what?
Romance.
I never knew you two discuss about such matters.
Yes, we are that close.
Okay. If you'd excuse me, I'll just go get some drinks.
You two discussing about us? Is that how business partners operate? Well, I don't think so.
Now listen, I was just telling Jolie how much I missed you, okay? You know, when you love someone the way I love you, you get to talk about it all the time. Huh? Come on. There's nothing, okay? Yeah, there's nothing. You know, I love you.
Which I can wear tonight.
Taking your new driver out?
No. I'm going out to someone else. Obviously, I love to take my drivers out, but this time I'm taking it slowly. And you know, sometimes we really need to change the taste.
Amy, I know you don't want to hear this, but why don't you stop all this you're doing and get a better man?
Look, Miss Perfect Relationship, not every woman needs a man to be happy. It might be working for you, but what works for me is how I'm living my life now.
What about your dignity?
That depends on how you define it. Because dignity to me is having a good job, taking good care of myself, and life moving. So can you choose among these clothes now?
Okay, I'll have the red.
Good girl. Red it is, baby. Want something to drink?
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, the size of yours.
I'm not talking about Seth.
Is the car ready?
Yes, but there is one problem. There's no fuel in the car.
What? Are you kidding? Why did you floor the car? How the hell do you expect me to get off here? Look, if I was that man, you'd lose your job too.
Hi, Dodi. Yeah. But there's a little problem. My driver forgot to forward the car, and it's kind of hard for me to come right now. What? I should take a taxi? Do you know who I am? Look, let's forget we ever planned a date. Thinking I should take a... Hello? Hello? Tony? That man is crazy. Can you believe he hung up on me? What am I saying? All you men are crazy.
I'm really sorry about that.
Just leave.
Said that
it was driver's fault. He forgot to forward the car.
Girl, you really need to get a step in.
Fine, tall, sexy lady. Diane, you need to call Prophet to know what this woman is up to.
Hello, everyone.
Hi.
Wow, you have beautiful friends.
Thanks.
Sorry, do you have some hand cream for me? My hands are a little cracky.
Okay.
So isn't it the same hand cream I asked for Diane and you said it was finished?
Yes. Boy, you asked me hand cream which time?
I know I should not like to joke when you understand pitching. What happened to yours?
I forgot to put it in my bag. It's no big deal. I go get one.
Diane can help you get one.
No. She's more used to Yannick, I guess.
You're right. Excuse me.
What? Either needs to beat the hell out of this girl or I leave. I think I'll go for the second option. But Diane, trust me, you need to call Prophet to know what's happening with this woman.
Girl, are you just gonna leave like that?
I have to start working tomorrow. I don't want Vicky to fire me, so
I'm leaving.
Girl, I have an online class tonight and you will excuse me.
You two are leaving, Vicky? Come on!
Stay with your guests. Bye bye.
Diane, do you want to join in?
No, thanks.
How about I want you to serve me?
Sir, I...
Excuse me?
Oh, hi. What do you say you need again?
Do you have wine?
Sure, yeah.
Okay.
This way, please.
Thank you.
much is it? Yeah.
Wow, she must be lucky to have you.
I think it's the other way around. I think I'm lucky to have her. Especially now that she's 50 years old, you know. No, she's my mother!
Sorry.
It's okay.
You know, I could give you my numbers. You know, I could get your number instead. It's customer service.
Either way, it's all good, alright? Okay. I'll give you my card. In here is my phone number and email address. Okay? Alright, you have a good day.
Okay.
Alright, take care.
Bye. Looks my friend got a custom. Oh, girl, isn't he cute?
Damn, he's so fine.
Girl, you were supposed to get his number as a customer.
Which I did.
There you go.
Now face your work and I'll be the man. Girl, it's a good sign. I'm liking my job so far.
Damn right. Girl, you know what? I'm about to go grab something to eat. Are you in?
Oh, shut up.
I'm gonna eat.
Some serious pictures here, girl.
Mm-hmm.
I think we should consider you doing this whole modeling thing like full time.
Look at her. So innocent. Something in this picture tells me there is something I need to know. Maybe it's about myself. What do you think?
I think that something is just trying to tell you that you're worth a billion times more than what the natural eyes can see.
Oh, wow, that is so sweet.
Yeah. Guys, please, I need your help. There's something in my room.
What is it?
I don't know. Come on. Please. Roaches.
There are no roaches in this house.
Honey. Look, maybe it's just your imagination. I'll get more sprays, okay?
Okay. Thank you, Diane.
And maybe we could go out and spend time together. Go shopping, to the gym, or to the spa, instead of you sitting here all day.
Okay. Sure, I'll think about it.
Sure you will. Alright, see you later.
Unless you want to be the feed wife, I'm the man's child.
Girl, and how a great day like I did yesterday.
So, what's up with this driver?
I went to go ride yesterday and it was so romantic. His words were great.
Well, look at the way you're talking about this one. It looks like you're ready to fall for him.
Nah, I'm not ready for any man.
Why not, Amy? Love is a very beautiful thing.
Well, since you all are interested about my love life, I'll tell you why.
Yes, Amy, we are so interested.
When my father died, my mother felt a little lonely. And then I was married.
Married?
She kept on telling me how lonely she was. So I asked her to move in with me. I took her shopping. I introduced her to new fashion. When I go to work in the morning, she'll be at home with my husband. By then, he wasn't working. One day, I got a call from my office that my mom was there.
Spending time together. At least, let me use this opportunity to know you better.
So what exactly do you want to know, Diane?
Family? Relationships? At least I know a little about your job.
About my relationships?
Uh-huh.
I don't like talking about it. It only provokes situations.
Why is that? I don't understand.
I have a 3-year-old daughter out of wedlock. But I'm over it now. Yeah, I just broke up with my last boyfriend a couple of months ago. He told me he wasn't feeling anything for me anymore. And it really hurt, because I thought it was going well. There was the day I found out Yanni was a good guy. I called him up a few minutes after it happened. There was no one else. He drove miles just to come and see me. And it was the way he was holding me that night that gave me strength. And he told me I will be fine. This is how I knew there were different kinds of men.
Yannick is really that kind.
Yeah, so you better keep him well, because there are many women out there looking for such a man.
Mm-hmm. I guess you too.
Sure. Too bad he's taken.
Yeah, too bad he's taken. So, how are you enjoying the massage?
It's very nice. Thank you so much, Diane.
You're welcome. They have good service here. That's why I brought you.
Very good service.
See me. Julie, do you realize that this right here is my matrimonial home, and as such I cannot play around? You have to focus, okay? Focus! Focus! We're here for business and not pleasure.
You know very well here why I came with you. I'm not interested in that contract. Not to mention those stupid mosquitoes biting me all the time. Think about an unforgettable night we had together.
That happened one time. And one time only. Because I swear to God, Jolie, it's never, ever gonna happen again. I love my wife, okay? And I plan on respecting her.
You are talking about respect. Why didn't you think about it when it happened before?
I don't want to have this conversation with you, because the moment the contract is over, you're going back to Germany.
I can't believe you're saying all this to me. I've always been there for you.
If this is what you gotta say, then I better go.
You really want to leave? Listen, Yannick. If you don't make love to me, I will definitely tell your wife what is going on between us. Because if I can't have you, no other woman will.
Dare not, okay? You dare not let me do it. I'll mess you up!
You know very well what I'm capable of doing, so don't dare me!
Try me. Try me. The heater had a problem, so I went over to fix it up and stuff.
Okay.
Yeah. Actually, I want to shock you in the kitchen today because I want to make you a dinner.
Cook. You don't even know how to cook. Please.
Try me. Somebody wants to see what I'm up to today in that kitchen.
Yes, I definitely want to see what you can do.
Okay, then I will show you.
I am so tired and hungry. I can't believe I forgot to eat some. What? Come on.
I'm serious. That's if you have everything I need.
Yes, I do. Are you sure you want to do this?
Good.
Alright, there's the kitchen. Smells good. That's good as well. You know, I can give you another job as a cook. Why don't you sit down and join me?
No, it's getting late. I think I should keep coming.
You can spend the night. I have 2 extra rooms.
I don't think so.
I insist. So, tell me, how come you cook so well? I mean, your girlfriend must be lucky.
My dad was a chef. He told us about it.
I don't have a girlfriend.
Smack me. That's not true. You're single. That's crazy.
Maybe there are just so many girls to pick from.
Sometimes you don't know what you have in front of you. I'll finish eating and take it to your room.
Okay. Thank you. I'm glad to make it.
This is it.
Lovely.
Yeah. Hey, I just want to thank you for cooking for me. No man has cooked for me before.
Maybe you haven't found the right one.
How do you know the right one?
You just feel it, I guess.
Alex, I don't know you too well, but I think you're a nice person.
You're beautiful as well. There's something wrong.
Hey, how are you doing?
I'm okay. What are you doing here?
I'm just strolling around.
Okay, so where are you going?
I'm going home.
Oh, you're lucky you're going my way. Hop in, I'll drop you. So, Mike, how are you enjoying Africa?
Ah, it's really beautiful. I think I will love to work here for a long time because I'm liking the place already.
Okay, but talking about this work issue, don't get me wrong, okay? But when are you going to finish with this work? I miss my husband so much, and it's always work, work, work. And more to that, he gets to spend so much time with Jolie.
Diane, you know, there's something I have to tell you.
What is it?
I've seen how much you love your husband, okay? And I have to tell you the truth.
What truth?
Jolie is having an affair with your husband.
You're lying.
It started already in Germany.
Yannick would never cheat on me.
I cannot joke with something like this, you know? Maybe you have not taken time to watch them closely.
Put on your seatbelt.
Ha ha ha!
Jane? What you doing sitting outside with all these bags?
She knows everything. Someone told her we're having an affair.
Wait. What do you mean she knows everything? And who told her what?
I don't know.
Huh? I did. And I can't do this anymore. You don't have to fire me because I quit already.
What is this?
What are you two still doing here?
Maybe I can explain everything to you, okay?
Explain what? Listen, I packed your bags already. So get your new wife and leave my house. I don't want to ever see you in this house again. Just leave.
Diane, leave. Please just let me talk to you.
Leave.
Please. Diane! You see what you just cost me?
Oh no. Don't blame this on me.
And you!
No, they just left. You know, I'm sincerely sorry for all what happened.
It's okay. I don't have anything against you. Because I know you didn't have a hand in this. So you can stay as long as you want to and leave when you like. It's okay by me.
Okay.
Alright.
Thank you.
I told you, right?
Me. It was so good. How did you know?
What did you do to her?
I think I've been here a lot of her.
Good girl. I think you should try it out. Cry more.
Said you were bored, and I enjoyed making women comfortable. That's what I said.
She just said the right word every woman wants to hear. You're the best driver I ever had.
I
Brenda.
How are you? Good, are you?
So, when are you going on your date?
After what happened to you and Amy's surprise, I am so scared.
Listen, there are many good relationships out there. Take a good example on Vicky. She has a happy relationship with her husband. Don't you think it's time for you to give yourself another chance? Darling, go out there and test another water. It might not be salty this time. So, why don't you put on that gown you bought and go out there?
Oh, hearing this from you, Diane, it's kind of encouraging. Okay, I'll give it a try.
Okay, don't forget to give me the details when you get back. Remember, no kissing on the first date.
Hey, Brenda.
Hey.
How are you?
Good, thanks.
You're beautiful. You want to sit down?
Sure.
I'm glad you came. So, you know, actually, I thought you wouldn't come, right?
Why not? Disappointed by women before?
No, come on. Look, I know you're a very busy woman, and besides, come to think of it, you came a little late, you know.
Really?
Uh-huh. Thank you. So, tell me, apart from looking this beautiful, tell me about yourself.
What do you want to know?
Everything.
Well, I'm actually quite sure. Married for divorce now.
Divorce.
Why are you laughing?
Because you look too young for someone who has been married and divorced. So tell me, why were you cheating on him?
He was cheating on me. And that is how every man is.
Brenda, that's not how every man is.
Every man cheats. Especially in this country where very few women have the opportunity of getting jobs. You just take advantage and do whatever you want to do. My grandmother used to tell me that the most faithful man has at least 2 wives.
Why would you think something like that, Brenda? Look, Brenda, it would baffle you to know that I too had my heart broken in two. You know what? Why would you even do this, Brenda? Look, you're talking like this, you're hurting my feelings, you know?
I know. The truth will hurt.
I just can't do this anymore, you understand? Like, I just hope one day you get to change your philosophy about me. In the meantime, I'm glad you came, and
I'm sorry, but Brenda, just take care, right?
I'm
Alice, what are you doing here? Oh, sorry. Tony, meet Alex, my driver.
Hey, what's up? Hi, babe. Talk to you later.
Are you ready to?
What else am I here for?
Why are you talking to me about?
Is there a better way to talk to you? Isn't that the same guy who hung up on you? Asking you to take a taxi? Disrespected you? You want more than that.
Okay, look, mister. You have no right to control my life. You're only my driver.
I'm not working for you anymore. Look for someone else and do what you do best.
I've kissed your lips a thousand times.
I sometimes see you pass outside my door.
Hello, I just got to let you know, 'cause I could see it in your eyes, and I could see it in your smile. You're all I ever wanted, and my arms are open wide, 'cause you know just what to say, and you know just what to do. But let me start by saying,
in your hands,
and tell you times and times again how much I care. Sometimes I feel my heart will overflow. Hello, is it me you're looking for? 'Cause I wanna wake you up, and I wanna let you do my somewhere feeling.
Why you?
Tell me about your divorce.
It was a very plastic marriage. I did everything for us to work, but my best was not still me. Each time he comes home, he would spray perfume and tell me how much I disgust him.
Some men are unbelievable. Why should he treat such a beautiful lady like you?
Oh, come on. You know I'm not beautiful. You've dated a model before. There's no comparison.
Oh, come on, Brenda, look. That doesn't matter right now. What matters is how I feel about you. This one exquisite moment I have with you by my side. Since the first day I met you at your shop, I can't stop thinking about you. You know what? Just give me a chance to help you build back your confidence. I promise I would never, ever hurt you.
I have never believed in fairy tales. And I don't know about
now. No. No.
Well, Brenda, thanks for showing me your place. But it's kind of quiet, though.
And at least sometimes.
I mean, they're just being girls. And besides, you have some very interesting friends too. And more to that, I had a great day. Would you want to say?
So tell me, what do you want for your birthday?
If I could have you all day, I think that would be the best present ever. It's running kind of late right now, so I have to go.
Yeah, we just got here.
No, not that, but what will you have us do all this time?
Maybe tell our stories and get to know each other better.
Brenda. Look, I want you to know that I love you very, very much. Okay?
control. What happened?
I don't even know where to start. I'm really, really hurt. I just needed somebody to talk to.
It's okay, I'm here now just to listen, okay? Just tell me more about it.
I just feel so bad right now.
What are you doing here? I told you never to show your face in this house again. Get out!
Listen, Diane, I know you don't ever want to see me again, okay? But at least you deserve an apology. I am so, so sorry for hurting you. I really am. Same time, you know I love you so, so much. It happened just once, okay? Just one time. You know, I went to this crazy party, came back home drunk, I woke up in the morning, she said we had had sex. It happened just one time. And I swear to God, it was not in this house.
So he did hurt you?
Just shut up and let me listen to him. I don't even know what to believe right now.
Diane, I'm not expecting much from you, okay? I just want you to remember one thing. One thing. That you're the best thing. The best thing that ever, ever happened to me. Okay? And I'm leaving next week.
And I'll always be here for you.
Listen, you mean the world to me.
I will do everything to make you happy.
I will never ever hurt you again because hurting you is hurting my mom.
Just stop! Stop! And what do you mean by that?
Listen, my mom told me if I ever hurt any woman, then I'm hurting her. And trust me, I love my mom too much to hurt her. Baby, I love you two the same, okay?
That is sweet in this bitterness. How do I even know you two are not together?
She's gone back to Germany. She's gone back. She's gone back.
I mean, you can establish a company here. Why do you have to go back? You can employ these young graduates. You have enough money to establish your own company. Why?
Okay, I'm not going anymore. I'm not going back, okay? I'm staying right here with you. Matter of fact, I haven't brought this for you, okay? It's from the beaches we took the other day.
Wow.
You remember?
It's lovely.
You like it?
I like it. I'm really, really sorry. But my heart belongs to another.
It's okay, Diane. I think it's for real this time. And besides, I still love him. We can always be friends.
Really?
Yeah, really. Come here.
Thank you. Are you ready to come back home?
Baby, I'm already back home and I promise you I will never ever leave again.
Promise.
Cross my heart. Come here.
Come. I love you, baby.
Baby, I love you too. I love you so, so much, okay? I'm never leaving again.
Maybe we need just a little more time that can heal what's been on your mind. We can find what we've lost before it all slips away. We need time to mend from the mistakes I've made. God only knows what a heart can survive. So many tears from all the pain alive. And where else could we go after all we've been through? I still believe my life is right here with you. So just hold on, and it won't take long. I hope that you can love me when the pain is gone. I don't want us to fall through the cracks of our broken hearts. Oh no, I don't want us to fall through the cracks of your broken heart. I know it's taken a while, but every lesson I've learned. And if your heart speaks tonight,
Brenda,
I'll hear every
word. What are you doing
here? I came here to spend the rest of this day with you.
Okay. Wow, you look ravishing. Makes me want to fall in love again. Look, ever since I met you, I have not stopped thinking about you. You were such a blessing for you to be in any man's life. Brenda, I know you've had a rough past that almost destroyed your confidence and all. That's why I stand before you right now with all my heart. You, please, just give me a chance to help you rebuild that confidence. I think I have to do this. Okay, bring down my son. Will you marry me?
Yes, yes, I will.
Say yes.
Yes.
Listen to me, Alex. I know you love her. And I see some feelings in her too. And I know she loves you. That's why I'm here.
Come on, you don't know what you're talking about.
You have no idea of what she's been through lately. She's been hurt so bad and she needs time.
Amy will never change.
That's what
Amy is happy with who she is. And that's it.
That's what you see. But Amy is a good person. I bet you need to see the best part of her. I know you're gonna like it. Please, you need to be there for
her. I don't think
her.
You know Amy the way I do, alright? You don't.
Listen to me, you just need to give her a chance. That's all I'm asking. Please, just give her a chance and we'll know. Okay?
I don't know what to say.
You don't have to say anything. When you're done with the thinking, you just give me a call. Everything will be okay. Okay?
All right. I think about it.
All right. You mind having a drink?
No, I'm fine, thank you.
Today he's preparing for his book launch.
Is he a writer?
Yes.
What's his name?
Derek.
What? Are you serious?
Yeah, of course. You know him?
Yes, of course I do. Well, he was a gentleman I was telling you guys about.
Oh, really?
You are so lucky. He is a good man.
Thank you. Excuse me, everyone. I just want to say thank you for being here tonight. That was a sad thing that my husband left earlier today. And I'll be joining him soon, so I just want to say thank you for being here. But I just want you to know that we love you so very much and we're gonna miss you. And for the newcomers, you're welcome to the family.
Thank you.
And if anyone has anything to say, now is the time.
Frank and I engage.
Wow.
Wow.
You got it good. Thank you very much.
Wow, congratulations.
Oh. I'll say cheers to that.
Wow.
Have a cheers. Congratulations, girl.
Oh, you're a girl now.
I know.
What's that?
Excuse me, everyone.
Yeah.
Amy, I have a surprise for you. A moment.
Alex, what a surprise. What are you doing here?
Your friend can explain that later.
Thank you very much. I looked for you everywhere just because I wanted to talk to you to come back to me. And I'm sorry for everything that I did.
That's why we're here, to give you a second chance. And I hope we can make it better.
Remember that wonderful evening? Emmy was so tipsy, drunk. I remember we were looking for something to eat to reduce the drunkenness.
I came to your rescue and I proposed pepper soup, and you guys were like, "What is pepper soup?" That is how I knew you were bush for us, and the accent too. And that is how we became good friends. till now.
I bet you can get your eyes off her, right?
Man, I'll swear to you, that African queen right there means the world to me.
I know.
She's beautiful, man.
Oh, yeah, she is. She is.
If I may ask, what did you read her?
That's a long story. But I promise you guys, I will do anything to make that woman happy. Anything.
Yeah.
And Diane too, of course. And I love that girl. I mean, she means everything to me.
I understand.
I cannot imagine losing her for just a little bit. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It would be like the greatest mistake I have ever made, like ever.
How about you, man? Your girl?
Amy and I will come a long way.
I see.
You know, I just hope the second chance we are getting right now, we should be for the better.
It's gonna work.
I hope so.
It's gonna work. Cheers.
I love this song. Look, boys, I'd love to sit and chit chat with you guys, but I gotta look at my girl. So, see you later.
Yeah, we're going together, man. Like all I've got is blood.